difference does it make if you choose to fly less, eat less red meat, or install solar panels on your house? As the effects of rising global temperatures become increasingly clear, lifestyle changes in response to climate change can seem like a drop in the ocean, yet they matter. If we are to build the new norms and social transformations which are needed for us all to live more sustainably, we need to find better ways to engage the public with climate change and shift their behaviours. Through our work at the Centre for Climate Change and Social Transformations, we have pioneered research which shows how to do this. We have shown how moments in time, like moving house, can act as a catalyst to change behaviours, and how people taking environmental action show higher levels of well-being. Through my involvement as an author for the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, as part of Climate Assembly UK, and as an expert in the House of Lords Environment and Climate Change Committee Behaviour Change Report, this work is already feeding through to the highest levels of government. Now we are working with devolved government, local authorities, and with businesses, giving them tools to involve the public in a net zero transition. By working together with partners in the UK and around the world, our work is helping to build support and momentum for ambitious climate action, which is so desperately needed.